Hey sweeties, it's Tim Pot Jen here. So as you've probably guessed, I'm actually in my bathrobe. And it's been so warm over here in England, which makes a change. But I'm really not wanting to get a bath, so I've not tried my bath bombs yet. So, it's gone cooler, it's really cold outside now, and I'm going to have a nice afternoon bath. So, I'm going to use one of these little beauties. Now, I've opted for the pink promenade. And I've already had a quick look inside here, so I just want to show you how these come. They come lovely packaged in tissue paper. Get this out there. And then also in like a little cello wrap. So I'm going to pop this into my bag. So just bear with me, I'm going to put you down a minute while I actually get into it. Now hold me a minute. Okay, so it's not so bad to get into, it breaks open quite easy. Something else stabbing in, sorry, a bit after my lens. With my big fat nails. So here we go. One back bomb going in. Oh, and that fizzes lovely. Look at that. Smells absolutely gorgeous. This is a pink promenade. So you can actually, it smells almost like champagne and cherries to me. I don't know what other people would find the smell like. That's certainly how it comes across to me. It smells absolutely gorgeous. It says, oh yeah, there we go, pink promenade, prosecco and wild raspberry. So that's probably where I'm getting that smell from. So look at that beautiful bath bomb. And the silkiness. Oh yeah, that works very nice. The silkiness for this is absolutely beautiful. So it fits really well. So see you outside. Bye. I've been Tim Pot Jen. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Join me on Facebook. Jeanette Selby, Tim Pot Jen. Or drop me a message. selby@home@gmail.com. Speak to you soon guys. Bye, take care.